Welcome to the Realty News Roundup, your daily dose of real estate news. Let's look at what is making the news today. In a bid to end discrimination, selective choice in processing applications and corruption, the Haryana government had decided to go online with its real estate licensing process by June 30. The Town and Country Planning Department will launch its first few applications next month. The online system will have 5 features and cover the entire cycle of a project, starting from the filling of application to their scrutiny. As a part of its strategy to tap the rising demand for second homes, Tata Housing will invest around Rs 400 crore over the next 3 years to develop a mid-income housing project in Goa. The company will develop about 650 housing units on a 7-acre land parcel in Goa. In its upcoming budget session, the Himachal Pradesh government may announce the regularization of buildings constructed on private lands. Nearly 45,000 houses are awaiting this regularization, where more than 10,000 structures are located in Shimla alone, where buildings have been raised up to 7 stories against the government's sanctioned height of 4 stories. The Noida authority issued a public notice recently on lack of maintenance at vacant plots and has warned allottees that possession will be taken back and lease deeds cancelled if corrective action was not taken within 15 days. Noida authority chairperson Rama Raman said he had directed officials to conduct a survey to shortlist plots of non-resident allottees where proper care has not been taken and are causing inconvenience to neighbors. To give a leg up to the real estate sector, the Gujarat government is ready with new policies for housing and slum redevelopment, under which it will give over TRIP FSI as well as transferable development rights. The new policy will allow redevelopment of private housing colonies on a par with government colonies. The new policy will also encourage vertical growth and make 12-story buildings mandatory for slum redevelopment. It will also permit sale of commercial space on prime land. Thank you for watching Realty News Roundup. For more updates on real estate news, you can stay connected with us on Facebook, Twitter, YouTube, and Instagram.